Hi, Channel M. I'm Lindy Mei. I'm half Taiwanese and half Italian. I was born in Taipei, but I was raised in San Francisco, and now I'm based back in Taipei. I started modeling when I was 18 years old. I was discovered by another male model who was friends with my mom. He saw me and thought I had potential, so he brought me into his agency, and they signed me that very day, and I've been modeling ever since.